Oh, this is different. Anyways, hello everyone. This is Talos17118, and we'll be doing a little bit of War Thunder. Yeah, I'm going down the American line, and I am joined by Wolfstep.
So you didn't introduce me, how dare you?
You will be introduced, but by my sister.
Yeah, it's my sister.
I'm a light bomb. Destroy enemy vehicles.
He's back on it. God, this lag, dude.
Any lift whatsoever.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
Yeah, no. Hold on. Same target. Never mind, got taken out. Go. The F2 to F2A. Yeah. sorry, I had to knock him up back door.
You could have said something. Because I just had someone, like, get right up on my butt and just rip me a new one.
I'm sorry, I had to go check on that. We've been having my people come on our door and fucking leave.
Well, next time, kick them in the nuts.
They run away before I can catch them.
You can't catch them.
Yeah.
That was a waste of a perfect good airplane. And after, Ryu. Knocked down? What the fuck? Man, yeah, this is just bad. What the hell? Because apparently he can, like, snipe me with that damn gun.
And I just lagged and fucking crashed to the side of the mountain and I wasn't even near it.
All I have left is this damn light bomber.
I haven't even brought out my heavy hitter yet.
My heavy hitter got dead. He got dead without firing even a shot.
Thank you.
play. Stealth rounds, right? I got one behind you. Looks like a pea shooter. Way behind you, so yeah. Wow.
Damn, it's taking forever to go down.
Just because it's a heavy fighter, and for whatever reason, unless we are shooting heavy fighters, they don't die all that. If we're shooting at them, they don't die all that easily. If we're piloting them, they cut head like flies. Then again, there we go. Thank you.
Oh, what?
He killed you?
At least I get to bring up the big boy this time. Now I'm actually gonna just wreck shit. I got a 20mm cannon now. Going after Ryuko. Seems like I'm a high value target right now.
Got him?
Say what?
You pop him?
Yeah, he's already down.
He's just taking his sweet time. Here's Wolf's death, everyone. Showing everyone else up. Wait, is that your turban?
Say what?
That's your turban, isn't it?
Yeah.
It has a tier 2 in it, doesn't it?
No, it has a 20mm cannon in it.
No, in your arsenal. You have a tier 2 with the gun.
Yeah.
That explains. No wonder I can't do shit.
Dude, what I'm surprised is I don't see why you don't already have a tier 2. Hey.
Because I'm using the American. I'm trying not to use stuff that will bring me too much higher than anyone else that's in the room. Nope, it looks like it's game 2. See you in the next match, everyone. So, 11 hits.
Ugh. Hits, 58. I just got Iron Cross second class.
Yeah, this time I'm gonna be running with my German planes. It does have a tier 2 in it. Did you have a tier 2 in your arsenal inventory?
Yeah, I've got tier 2 of Germans.
Yeah. Now I only got one, but maybe this time I won't get, like, absolutely raped.
Well, the HE-112A0...
Yeah.
That's tier 1 has fucking cannon on it.
Yeah, but that's fully upgraded. However, I do have mine fully upgraded, so it should not be as much.
Nah, the V5 doesn't come with it. It's the one after that comes stock with 20mm cannons.
Okay. Yeah, you understand that. What is that reference?
Draw what you're telling me. The second one comes on with 1 million mega cannons. Same target. Never mind.
Okay, after a eating Zaka, whatever. Good kill. Even though it wasn't really a kill, it was just him being an idiot.
I need help with this janitor.
Where's janitor?
He's already dead.
I didn't get an assist for it. I know I died. Hit him. Navy Omega and Navy George.
Same. Damn it, ran out of ammo, reload. 7 seconds. 3 seconds. Oh shit. We tried to avoid each other. We were turning away from each other and our wings caught each other. Like the tip of our wings touched and it caused us to wreck. Alrighty, I'm with you.
Never mind, because someone already beat to the punch, and there's like zero people around us. People saw that. 5 backups.
Let's do a couple more games. I gotta take the comment my girlfriend made. Oh god. We're in the same plane.
Yep. We were in the same plane last time when we ran into each other.
No, we were.
Yes, we were. It was the BF. Trust me, it was.
What's your speed?
150 right now.
Alright, I'm following right next to you on the right side.
Above us, Alucard.
Yeah, go after that peak where you want to be.
Okay, he's down.
The key 43 to your right. Well, the rock high seat.
836? Wait.
Key 43. He's flying away from us right now, so if we hurry up, we can catch him.
Yeah, he's flying away from us, but we won't catch him. He's faster. It's the thing about Japanese planes. let's get out of here. This AA is not serving us very well, and we're getting distracted from the battle. I wonder if I can actually get to damage these cars.
Get those cars and go after Mojo.
Alright, got one ground kill.
Got both, I got the other one.
Dropping speed.
434 right now.
Critical hit.
He got me. This fucking propeller ran all along the bottom of my plane. Screw it, before I run out of chances to run it, I'm grabbing the 20mm real quick. The AG-112A0.
I do not know what's going on with this damn tail, but it is broken. It's not even hit. Reloading.
On my way to you. How are you faring over there?
He isn't doing any damage to me, but my fin is just... There it is, down. My fin is just not acting right. It shouldn't be acting this way. It keeps making me shake.
Fly back to base and get repaired if you have to.
If you could see this, it's like literally my tail fin is just... Hey, it's shaking, so... Absolutely weird. It was like always my targeting was swiveling.
Where's Nova at?
He had to make burgers.
How long does that take?
Not that long, but he probably had to deal with family and his father had to take over. Another batch of carnage and destruction. While we're at it, we'll look at our crews.
Going out the BF first.
Same. Yep, it doesn't have that swivel anymore.
Don't go full thrust, you gotta go to the left.
Say what?
Follow me.
Hey, make left. Go full thrust?
Until you catch up to me. We're about to paint right, go right, go get a little. in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Banker. Aerial
40. Well, hey, Aerial 8 is on my ass now.
That's okay now.
Alright. Max.
I was trying to avoid him, but lag made me run right into him. You alright?
Nope. Yeah, I'm on fire.
These chicken shit motherfuckers! Sorry people for the recording, but I'm tired of people just doing not what I did a while ago to the aerial ace dude where I lagged and flew right into him, but instead of just taking you on a dogfight and splitting off after you shoot each other, just running right into you. Born killer.
Alright. Careful, that's a... That's like a long-range fighter, so he has a rear gunner. Screw going after him. Let's get back to the fight. He's doing nothing while up there.
Yeah, I know, he's reloading his bomb. Another Ju-87 below us. He's dead.
Rancorage. Never mind.
I can't make that bank. Going after Johnny, the DF-109. Damn it, got one on my six. finally going down, damn it. I think I had like an air assist streak of 7. I think I'll do one more after this. How long are you gonna be on tonight?
Not much longer.
Why not?
I'm not sure.
Stay on. Stay on. Say what?
I'm not sure how much longer I will be on.
Well, hell, if you stay on, if you're on after I get off, get through playing or watching a movie with my girlfriend, I'll be back on the place before.
Damn! That carnage. That crap, friendly fire? Fucker.
Yeah, that's the plane you just got taken out in is the plane I'm using with the 20mm cannon wrecking shit.
That piece of shit just to say, hey, fuck you, I'm gonna ram you. He literally just said, hey, I don't care, I'm gonna ram you.
How's the G50?
Huh?
How's the G50, the plane you're in?
That's okay.
Not as good as you hoped it would be?
It's a plane. It's definitely not the 112.
I saw that fucked up bomber. All you gotta do is hold it and we win.
tells me they're running out of planes.
They are. Nothing behind you.
Jet's friendly.
Yeah. That PBY should be their last. I'm not even kidding, that PBY should be their last plane. Never mind, it's a 287, foreign filler. I think he's already did it.
Oh, no.
Where did you see him? Oh, I see where he's shooting at now. What movie I was really, really disappointed in?
What?
The new Hercules with The Rock in it.
Yeah, there's something disappointing about it, but then again, it kind of does give the emphasis on the fact that he may or may not have been supernatural.
Trying to catch up right now. Rest the cook. Are you ready? Going after the attackers on our bases, the antibomb. I've got one of my six, god damn it.
Blood G4's play here. I got one in my ass. Head towards you.
On my way.
Fuck on, you stupid piece of shit. You won't turn the way that I was wanting it, so that, no, I'm just gonna, like, just go straight up. I'm not gonna turn over, I'm just gonna go straight up. Fuck whatever you want to do.
What the fuck? My frame per second just dropped. I can't do shit. I don't even fucking care.
to help you with camera murder.
Trying to fly around the dock here as much as I can so you can hear. Fucking bitch, shoot me, I'll shoot you back. Got one with six. I didn't get shit, come on. Assist. You might want to stick near me because I've got a broken wing. Damaged wing, I can't turn fast enough to get him.
I can't even catch up to him. He's pulling away.
I know, I definitely can. Hey, Death Hammer. Never mind, game's over. My left wing was completely destroyed.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I just got a new decal, Shark's Jaws.
Nice. For that, this is the conclusion of this episode. I hope y'all had a great time. This is Talos 117 signing off, and say bye, Wolfstaff.
Bye, butthole.